Channon, 1-0, drilled home, and there was a gap there. Channon found it with devastating accuracy, and having just lost Willie Young, Arsenal have just conceded a goal as well. Healy again with a corner. Oh, it went through everybody, and Sunderland knocked it in. It floated through the whole defence, and Sunderland, to his own astonishment, left with a goal at his mercy.